Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, it's gonna be a fun day. It's about 85 degrees here in PA, mid-September, and my mom and I wanna go to this waterfall. I guess it's called Buttermilk Falls in New Florence, PA. So I figured, you know, it'd be a great opportunity to do a video, even though it's not hunting or fishing. It's being out in the outdoors and getting a nice hike in and seeing different kinds of scenery. I did forget my chest mount today, so we're gonna have to just run this off the GoPro by hand, but I don't think that's a big deal. I'm gonna try and get as much angle shots and all the good stuff just like I do with my chest mount on, but we are headed there now. We're about 30 minutes away. When we get there, I will show you around, show you the scenery, and hopefully we'll have a good time. So here we go. I admit it, another hole got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no you didn't. Fuck sipping, I'ma down a whole bottle. Hard liquor, hard truth, can't swallow. Need a bartender, put me out my sorrow. Wait. So we just made it here. Looking around, we found the trail to the falls, and we're walking there right now. I guess I'll show you what the scenery looks like, and then when we get to the falls, turn the camera back on. We just got to the first sight spot, and to be honest with you, it's really dried out, but there are still a lot of people here. So I'll show you like my kind of view from right here. So you get off the trail over here, you come down to this nice viewing spot, and it's crazy how they built steps all the way down here and then going all the way down to the bottom. But right here is supposed to be the waterfall. It's a little dried out. We were talking to a guy, and he said best time to be here is spring, but still, just being out here in this beautiful day, it's a really peaceful sight. So leaving the first spot to see the waterfall, we are headed to the second location, what I just showed you guys, and see the bottom of the waterfall. Giant staircase. I mean, the scenery alone here is just beautiful. I mean, just look, this is where the waterfall is supposed to be, I guess. It's a little dried out, so, but still, I mean, good God, that jump is just huge. So we only got a couple other steps, but here it is. I don't know, the camera just doesn't do, like, it doesn't show how close it is and how cool this looks. It's just amazing. But I think I'm gonna wait a couple minutes till these kids get out of here and show you under the waterfall. All right guys, so we're going under the waterfall here. Man. This is crazy. So cool. So cool. But it's insane. we're under a waterfall right now. Crazy. Okay guys, so that is basically the hiking and waterfall hike, I guess. I knew she was gonna make fun of me for that. But we had fun.
Yes, we did.
We got here. It was actually pretty quickly from where we parked. It was only about a 10-minute walk, so it was actually a lot of fun. So we actually got to go under the waterfall and everything. It was super cool, super cool. So I just want to say thanks to my mom for bringing me out here, taking me out on this hike. I really didn't know what this was about and really wasn't 100% for it, but I'm glad she brought me out for it. And I'm glad I got to see this waterfall. Yeah, I guess. So thank you guys for liking and subscribing to all my videos. It means a ton to show your support. If you like this video, smash that like button and hit the subscribe button down below.
Smash it.
We'll see you guys on the next one. I made it, another hole got me finished. Broke my heart.